Mahalia Jackson crossed all barriers. And just as many white people had Mahalia Jackson in their homes listening to her as black people. So Mahalia Jackson was an icon.
When Mahalia appeared on national shows, she would sing songs that everyone knew, spirituals or inspirational songs like I Believe. But in one of her earliest appearances on national television, on, of all places, the Ed Sullivan Show, she sings with the power that had wrecked churches in Chicago. Here you have Mahalia in her best voice, singing with full command.
It was all